What's good, everybody? This your boy right here, man, King Steph. And welcome back to another King Steph reaction video. If you're new to the family, new to the gang, make sure you smack that like button, you comment as well, you subscribe, and share this video with everybody you know and who you love, you feel me? Today, reaction video, family, we got the WWE NXT top 10 moments of this yesterday, you know what I'm saying? Today, Thursday, so it was a Wednesday, so everything dropped. But come posting off WWE NXT 30, where Karrion Kross beat Keith Lee. Adam Cole beat Pat McAfee. I'm hearing he want to challenge Triple H. Comment below what you think that's going to happen. Even I know ESPNW are in contract. Excuse me. Damn, that bang went through me. As well, Women's Champion, NXT Women's Championships, NXT Tag Team Title. Damian Priest winning NXT North American Championship. Just a lot of stuff been going on in NXT. So without further ado, family, let's get into it, man. I can't wait to see. Let's get it, man. Let's go. Damn, sorry, y'all. Thing acting up, you hear me?
I get it. You're the HBIC of NXT, okay? But I am Suitman Stone, and you ain't get it!
What's up with them damn glasses? Wow, what's up with them glasses? He ran over with a toy tank. Did y'all see my man's Miss Doubtfire glasses with the chain and glasses on? Did y'all really see that?
Champion is struggling a little here. He seems to be a little unsteady on his feet.
Ooh, yeah, Escobar kind of.
Not how you want to be when perched on the ropes.
Woo, got him. Oh. Let me pause that real quick. It's always some counter stuff. Like, if y'all ever watch a pay-per-view of where, like, you think somebody gonna get the Hurricanrana or the Superplex, and they push them down and they say they cash them. Let's say, like, I'll give you a perfect example. I remember when Daniel Bryan won his first WWE World Heavyweight Championship against Cena. I remember he had to do, like, a top rope maneuver, and Cena caught him for the attitude adjustment, but he didn't catch it. Or you see people dive and you see Randy Orton do the RKO out of nowhere. Or another one where I remember Shelton Benjamin when he was like a top superstar on Raw and he went against Shawn Michaels. I remember, you know, he did like a springboard, but Shawn Michaels called him with the sweet chin music. You know what I'm saying? It was like you see stuff like that. And just remember this, to see Hurricanrana turn into that power bomb, even though old boy kicked out after a two count. You see what kind of, you know, athleticism and some, all the hype and, you know, speculation. Like, oh, man, you know, he kicked out. What the hell going to happen next? But let's get back into the video, family. Let's go.
That's where's Maverick going?
Straight to the top, Vic. And you know there's only one.
Moussa.
Ooh. Maverick wiping out.
Blackheart going all the way to the top rope. Looking down onto Mia Yim. Blackheart looking to fly. Big senton off the top rope. Cover. The count. What a win for Shotzi.
I know I'm late. When did WWE get a black female referee? It's because she was on Raw, too. She was on Raw last night, too.
Doomsday is still coming. Because no matter where the time is told, in the end, everybody pays the toll. And God help the obstacles that will be in my path. Tick tock.
So, I did read that Karrion Kross suffered some kind of injury against when he battled Keith Lee for the NXT Championship. He had to relinquish it. Because I could see him, I saw pictures where he had an arm in a sling and a cast. So yeah, man, I don't know who's going to be the new NXT champion. I know they're probably going to have a tournament. That's a good looking belt, too. I think I should order that belt next. That's a good looking championship, man. That's a good looking championship belt. But yeah, man, Karrion Kross, I guess he's some type of injury that he suffered against Keith Lee. Because I seen the highlights of NXT 30, and he was holding his arm real hard against Keith Lee, so... speedy recovery to Karrion Kross, man. I don't know what's next for the NXT Championship, man. I hope it's probably going to be a tournament. I hope William Regal does some kind of King of the Ring tournament, and where you know, they start off with so many so-called dudes, and then it's down to the final two where they may do a fatal four-way for the NXT Championship. I don't know what's going to happen, but yeah, man. But speed of cover, Karrion Kross, man. Praying for you, bro.
Championship match continuing. And oh! Headbutt right between the eyes. It's Santos Escobar into the cover. It's Santos Escobar has retained the Cruiserweight title. You gotta be kidding me, Beth. Take a look at the strength of Raquel Gonzalez. Gonzalez into the cover, and Gonzalez just put away Rhea Ripley.
Next week on NXT Super Tuesday, one of these men will walk out as the NXT champion. But it's not going to be easy. Because for the first time in history, the NXT Championship will be decided in a four-way, 60-minute Iron Man match.
Whoa. Fatal four-way, 60-minute Iron Man match? Crazy, man. Crazy, man. All right, man. There you have it. The NXT top 10 of yesterday night, man. That fatal four-way 60-man Iron Man match William Regal just did. Ooh-wee, man. The most pinfalls or submission wins. You got Adam Cole, you got Finn Balor, you got Blackheart, you got, I don't know who the other guy is, man. It's going to be dope, man. It's Super Tuesday next Tuesday. Ooh, hey, man. Too bad I'll be at work and I won't be able to watch it, so I guess I have to react to the highlights of it. Smack this like button and I'll react to the highlights next week to the NXT Super Tuesday once it's over, man, and we'll do everything. Yeah, man, it's going to be dope. I'm just really just waiting on that fatal four-way match, I guess, of the NXT championship, bro. So, yeah, man, if you like this video, once again, man, spam that like button, comment, subscribe, share this video. Once again, all praise to the Most High and those who line a foundation for us, for the platform to make it possible to get content out to you guys. Until next time, family. Peace.